Let me show you how to turn the iPhone into a professional camera monitor. Done.